You and Dwayne The Rock Johnson mm-hmm. are very good friends.
Yes.
What star sign is he?
1 second.
Who is he?
Yes. He's a kid. He's a kid. That's what he is.
Welcome to Kiss Breakfast, Kevin Hart and Google and Barton Raw. Yes, guys.
Hi. Hello. Hello. Hello.
First things first, guys. Every Friday, we celebrate pretty big here by having a glass of Schlur.
Ooh.
I'm going to tell you off the bat. It looks like urine. It does. Oh, this is
very sweet.
This is absolute I've had a lot of things in my life, but let me tell you something. Schlur will not be something that I have again. I want this off the shelves immediately.
No, you can put that down. You can put it down.
I got to finish it. That's a bad thing. It's one of those things that's so bad that you can't, like, unfinish it.
You're going to go back just to be sure.
I got to finish it off just to make sure that this is that is as shit as I thought it was.
He's going for another sip.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's as bad as he thought.
Oh, my God. Go.
Right, on to something that is good then, that is positive. Obviously, both starring in the new movie, The Lift, on Netflix. So,
yes.
Very excited.
Huge.
Action-packed heist, right? So I want to know, if you could steal one famous item in real life, but no consequences, obviously, mm-hmm. what are you going for?
I'm
going
to steal the bottle of Schlur from this station to make sure you never do that again. But I can take that so that never happens again for the next round of guests that you have on a Friday. I'm going to steal that.
Operation success is yours. Right. Google, what about you?
Right, there you go. Oh my gosh, it would be pretty fun to steal the crown jewels from the Tower of London.
Not bad.
Right.
Wow.
All this diamonds.
Look, you really got a criminal mind.
Yeah.
You went real dark just then.
I was thinking I'd probably steal the, the meat dress that Lady Gaga wore to the VMAs.
Oh.
I think that's quite iconic.
That must have expired by now.
Yeah, but that's the thing. Was it real meat?
I don't know, but if it was, it's going to stink. Like, you want that? You want that?
That's going to stink.
Spoiled meat dress?
It's going to smell like breath off the shirt. It's going to be intense. Google, obviously, some of the film was, it was filmed in Northern Ireland, right? There was like quite a few parts of it. Did you guys have fun in Ireland?
We were in Belfast. It was amazing. I mean, actually, one of the first evenings that we all went out together was to see Kevin testing out some material at, was it the Limelight in Belfast?
It was Limelight, good memory.
One of their comedy clubs, like really, really small, and that was a kind of really fun, and the cast really bonded. I think we've got such an international cast, mm-hmm. Obviously like Ursula Corbero, Billy Magnussen, Yoon-ji Kim, Vincent D'Onofrio, like, so everyone was away from home, and I think when you have that energy of, people from all over the world and we're all together, everybody was super social. It was really, really cool.
Cool.
Do you know who I think is going to love it? King Charles. He does get a mention in the movie.
Oh,
there's
like
a little King Charles mention.
Yes.
It's obviously, we're in the UK right now. It's probably highly likely that King Charles is locked in.
Yeah, he always listens to Kiss,
to the show.
Yeah, it seems like his vibe.
Yeah, if you guys would want to maybe pitch him a role in the sequel of The Lift, what would you want to say to him? Because he's probably in the car now.
If he's listening to the show, by the way, shouts out to you, King Charles. Very, very big fan. And I think there's a nice scene like that I would really, really like stay true to here, which is where King Charles invites me over and he's like, hey, Kevin, have you ever had
Schlur?
Yeah. I'm like, no, King Charles, I haven't. And he's like, boy, are you in for a treat? And he gives it to me. When he gives it to me, I go, this is absolute shit. King Charles, and I throw the glass against the wall. And he's like, taken back, like, whoa. And I'm like, this relationship is over. And I storm out, right? Has to fix it.
No, but is that when it turns out all that was just a distraction for Google to steal the crown jewels, like
there
she said?
That's
boom!
That's Lift 2.
Lift 2 takes
Come
place.
On. Do I get a credit on that?
No, absolutely, because you brought it home.
Thank you, sir.
Kevin, can I also very quickly talk about one of your most viral moments of last year when you was in the interview with Don Cheadle? I just wanted to ask for a favour, really.
Yes.
I was just going to tell you my good friend Jordan Banjo's age.
Right.
And I just wanted you to quickly react,
okay,
if that's possible. Jordan Banjo here is 31.
Damn! Yeah,
that is
quick.
Wow.
It's quick. Are you really 31?
Why were you shocked about that? You think I seem older?
No.
You're lying. You're like, that hurts. I've got three kids, bro. I'm struggling. But yeah, my life's being drawn out of me slowly, piece by piece.
Yeah.
Okay.
I get it. So cool.
So I look old. Yeah. Confirmed by Kevin Hart. Perfect. Gugu, question for you, actually. You painted Kevin.
Yes.
Was that an easy task? This is my revenge, Gugu. This is my revenge. They thank me.
During filming in Belfast, I ended up getting COVID, boohoo, and had to take a week off. And so in that time, I did paint Kevin. We've been joking about like portraits and, you know, just how my nerdy love of art. And so I was able to give it to Kevin as a wrap gift.
Unbelievable artwork.
I love it, man.
Unbelievable art. She's so talented.
Because no one would buy it?
It was not for sale. Oh, not okay.
It's a heavy auction item. It would really go for an amount, like undisclosed.
You guys in real life obviously seem like great friends. It's really, really nice. You join forces in the movie today. You are joining forces for the quiz that gets quicker. And you're our first celeb to take on the quiz in 2024.
Okay.
Welcome to the quickest quiz on radio. Today's contestants, the stars of new movie The Lift, out now on Netflix, Kevin Hart and Gugu Mbatha-Raw.
Yes.
Now, guys, here are the rules, right? It's where it gets serious. We're going to ask you five questions. You've got 5 seconds to answer the first question, but we then deduct a second of time with each question, leaving you just 1 second to answer the final question.
Question one.
Kevin, Prince Harry has recently been named as a living legend of what?
5 seconds to answer.
This is easy. Of eating breakfast. Yeah.
There you go. Yeah.
I don't know.
You answered of eating breakfast.
Breakfast, yes.
That was incorrect.
It's close, though.
Well, it's okay because we're.
I thought I just it was multiple choice.
We're in the States. I just want to say that blogs that we get say that he is a big breakfast guy.
Okay.
So I don't know if you guys get the same stuff that we get.
I think it might be different.
Yeah. If it is different, I just want you guys to know my answer is coming strictly based off of
US.
What we get in the US.
Okay.
Because they say he loves brekkie.
We're in the UK, we say that he loves aviation.
Oh.
He's a living legend of aviation.
He's going to love the movie.
God damn it.
Yeah, exactly. You'll enjoy it.
A lot of aviation.
Something for him. All right, here we go. Okay. Next
drop
one.
Question two.
All right, Gugu.
Okay.
Which Sophie Ellis-Bechtel song is back in the UK top 10 after its first release in 2001?
I know this. Murder on the Dance Floor.
Yes.
Yeah.
Look at all the time you've got left over.
By the way,
I was going to say the same thing.
Yeah. You get that in the US as well, right?
That one I knew. I just want to say
that. Well, it's because it's in Saltburn. It's in that movie,
there you
right?
Go.
It's like he's that's dancing right. around.
Everything's yeah. dancing around.
Yeah.
Okay, so you answered Murder on the Dance Floor.
Yeah.
Come on, point.
Saving it.
By the way, I wish that was mine.
Well, do you know what?
Question three.
We're going to go stateside on this one.
All right. Okay.
This is good.
Kevin.
Yeah.
Ariana Grande dropped her latest tune.
Mm.
Yes and.
Yeah.
But in one of her iconic lyrics, she's switching her what for you?
I got it.
3 seconds to answer.
And this is good. She's switching her mind.
Her mind.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Her mind.
Oh, right. Switching her mind for you.
Yes, for you. Because she's saying, like, I don't want to think about you anymore. And I'm now thinking about someone else.
Mm-hmm.
Mind shift.
Exactly.
Cool. Switches it.
Yeah.
Okay. If we're talking about the songs I know we're talking about, switching her mind.
I think we might be, you know.
Yeah.
We're not, actually. I think we are talking about different songs.
What? Okay, just for clarity. Did you say Ariana Grande?
I did, yeah.
That's the problem. I thought you said Ariana Wande, who is a Afrobeats artist. She's an Afrobeats artist, and that's who I thought that we were referring to. So if that's not the case, by the way, general mix-up.
Yeah.
And that's not your fault.
It happens a lot.
It's just the accent, I think.
Well, the one we were looking for was switching her positions.
If it's Ariana. Positions. I knew that, but I thought Wande Grande.
Yeah.
You don't pronounce your W's and your G's.
I say G's.
Yeah. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying.
Okay. Okay. So W's and G's mixed up. Woo woo. It's up to you. Next. Here we go.
Question four.
Okay. In The Lift, there's an NFT involved. What does NFT stand for?
2 seconds to answer.
I know what this is.
Oh my God. My brain.
That's crazy.
Wait, I do know what it means, I just can't think of it in this moment under
the
pressure.
The fact that you don't know that is nuts.
Do you know what, Kevin, save her. Go on. Kevin, if you get it right, I'll give the point.
It's a national fun token.
Yay!
Okay, so we'll give this.
What? Wait, what did you say? Tell me, what did you ask for?
An NFT.
Dude, what's happening here? I thought you said, what are we, what is, forget it. I thought that you, we just got to get on the same page of what we're asking.
Yeah,
okay. Like these questions. You get what I'm saying? What do you have it being?
So we've got non-fungible tokens.
Yeah, fungible.
Fungible is such a weird word.
I said
National fun token.
I'm saying, like, I thought, were you asking if it's national, if NFTs are a national thing?
Yeah.
By the way.
We're going to be as clear as we can on this
one. Okay, please.
Here we go.
Slow down. I think you're going too fast.
Kevin.
Yeah.
You and Dwayne The Rock Johnson mm-hmm. are very good friends.
Yes.
What star sign is he?
1 second.
Yes. He's a kid. He's a kid. That's what he is. So what is that? Is that a Capricorn?
Because he's the same star sign as me.
That's easy, Google. Sagittarius.
Taurus.
Taurus. That's what I'm saying.
You said Taurus on your first go.
Yes. He's a Taurus. Hey! Yes. Yeah. By the way, I feel like head is correct. I'm sorry. I know this is morning radio. If you look at his head, if you understand,
it's very close.
Yo. You play this clip back for him. You tell him I meant every word I said.
Okay. Well, that means Kevin DeGugu, you have scored officially one, but we're going to say 2 out of 5.
Yay!
Very nice.
That should go on the fridge, right?
Yeah.
Right. We passed.
Yeah.
Did we pass?
Kind of.
We're the first people in 2024, so that's a win.
Right. You're the highest of the year.
Until somebody else comes in and dominates, we crushed it.
Right. We're winning the year. Yeah.
Absolutely smash it. Well, guys, listen, thank you for joining us on Kiss Breakfast. Obviously, Lift is out now on Netflix. We will see you guys very, very soon.
No, this was great. Just my last question before we go. Is this supposed to give you gas?
It gives you a bit gassy sometimes.
Well, I want to apologize to him. Because I've been lighting you up, bro. I honestly forgot you was back there, so I thought I was in the same space. I just had to figure out an exit.